doctors have to deal with a lot of strange things in their careers, but these cases might cause them to quit. Today, we're going to be talking about 10 objects found inside people's bodies and the doctors who had to extract them. From cutlery and knives to toys, enjoy. And please don't try this at home. Before we get our list, make sure you support us and subscribe to our channel on the bottom right. After that, hit the bell button and we are good to go. Number 10, a pea plant. 75-year-old Ron Sveden was hospitalized with a suspected collapsed lung. His symptoms were shortness of breath and a cough. However, when X-ray scans didn't show a collapsed lung or a tumor, they found a half-inch pea plant, of all things, growing in his lung. Doctors theorized that a few months ago, Sveden swallowed a pea that went down the wrong pipe and started sprouting leaves in his lung. When he got home, he ate another pea-based dish. Number 9. 78 pieces of cutlery. In 2009, Margaret Dalman was admitted to the hospital with stomach pains. Doctors were beyond shocked when X-ray scans showed she had a staggering 78 pieces of forks and spoons in her stomach. Apparently, she'd grown obsessive with ignoring her food and eating the silverware. She was proud of not having eaten any knives. Stay tuned for a man who actually did. Dalman went under the knife for a unique surgery during which doctors had to extract each piece of cutlery individually. Number 8. 350 coins, needles, and necklaces. In 2004, a 62-year-old man with a penchant to swallow coins came to French Cholet General Hospital's emergency room. Surprisingly, this is not the first time he'd been caught swallowing coins. However, this time he'd swallowed around 350 coins, which are worth about $650. Doctors also found several needles and necklaces. Doctors diagnosed him with pica disorder, which is a condition that makes people crave inedible things. Number 7. Razor blades. Did you know that the human stomach can dissolve razor blades? According to a report published in the International Journal of Surgical Case Reports, a 25-year-old inmate was once brought to the hospital due to abdomen pains. An X-ray showed that he'd swallowed razor blades, and while that seems concerning enough, the blades actually traveled to his appendix. Sounds painful. Number 6. 40 knives. We talked about razor blades, coins, necklaces, and most shockingly, sprouting leaves found in people's bodies. How about knives? In 2016, an Indian man went to the hospital with abdominal pain. After a series of diagnostic tests, doctors were alarmed to see 40 knives lodged in his stomach. Some were foldable knives, while others were 7 inches long. It took surgeons 5 hours to remove all the knives, and they described it as the weirdest operation they'd ever performed. Number 5. Glass bottle. There are some questionable reasons why sometimes doctors might find strange items inside people's bodies, but a glass bottle just seems painful. In the case of a 73-year-old farmer in Mississippi, he was taken to the hospital with a bottle stuck in his back passage. Apparently, he was outdoors and needed to go to the bathroom. In lieu of literally doing anything else, he placed a wooden board across two supports as a makeshift toilet. However, his weight broke the board and he fell down on a glass bottle embedded in the ground. That's not all. He then fell to his side, causing the neck of the bottle to break. Number 4. Blade in a man's skull. In 2006, Li Fu from Yunnan Province in China was stabbed during a robbery. It's a miracle that he even survived being stabbed in the brain. But what's even more baffling is that after 4 years of suffering from migraines, he went to get an X-ray which showed a 4-inch, almost intact knife lodged in his brain. Number 3. An engagement ring. You know those lovely proposals of boyfriends hiding rings and desserts? Well, this fairy tale proposal didn't go as planned, as the girlfriend actually swallowed the diamond ring. Apparently, she and her friends were racing over who drank their milkshake faster, and she didn't feel a thing. Her boyfriend had to reveal his plans, and after a trip to the emergency room, he dropped on one knee and proposed. She said yes. Number 2. Surgical scissors. At number 2 is an object that stayed inside a man's stomach for over 18 years. This story's wild. It starts in 1998 when Vietnamese man Ma Van Nhat was in a road accident. After his surgery, he went home with long-lasting pain, which the doctors diagnosed as an ulcer. 18 years later, after another road accident, doctors discovered a 15-centimeter pair of surgical forceps that the original doctors accidentally left inside him before stitching him back up. Number 1. Car toy. Arguably one of the most famous objects to be found inside people's bodies is featured in the iconic Jackass the movie. This X-ray shows a toy car stuck in Jackass star Ryan Dunn, and it was taken immediately after that traumatizing experience. But he didn't just do it for fun or for a movie role. Later, lawyer Arnoud Bordrez would offer a Mercedes 420 SEC in exchange for it. We hope you enjoyed our video and want to thank you for watching.